Today I'm going to be reviewing Girl Talk with God by Susie Schellenberger. On Goodreads, I gave this book 4 out of 5 stars. This book was phenomenal. So it's a nonfiction book. And it basically discusses how when we pray to God, when we talk to God, how to talk to Him just like He's a regular person. Because I feel sometimes, I know sometimes I pray, I'll try to make my, not that I try, or I feel like when I pray to God, I talk to God, I bring up very complicated, and you don't. To talk to God, He's God. I mean, to talk to Him like you were talking to somebody who was physically sitting right next to you. So, and this book goes through, this book goes through different scenarios, just about the teenager. I don't think the teenager has a name in the book, as far as I remember, the teenager name in this book. But I love that the like tagline. It says, it's actually all about talking to Him, God, and listening to Him talk back. And it sets a really, sorry for the camera shift there. It's such a great book. It just made me rethink about my prayer life and how I don't have to make prayer life complicated. I don't have to stress over it. And just having a conversation with God. So, like I said, 4 out of 5 stars. Highly, highly, highly recommend this book. And thank you so much for checking out my review. Have a great day.